Enter is a social media project in 6 languages across Facebook, YouTube and Instagram.
Enter is all about young Europeans talking to young Europeans.
The food, the sea, it sounds dreamy, doesn't it?
A partir do momento que eu comecei a deslocar na bicicleta, em que um dia...
What is important to know is that the contents are produced by young journalists as well, that create a very dynamic mood.
Bună! Salutări din București! Eu sunt Diana.
Olá, eu sou a Joana e bem-vindos a Lisboa.
Hi, mein Name ist Lukas und ich arbeite für das Enter Team in Berlin.
Cześć, nazywam się Bartłomiej Wróblewicz i jestem dziennikarzem onet.pl.
Media is always about competition. Everybody wants the attention of the users. But I think it's something where you have common values and you have a common idea, then working together helps.
We are not one company targeting young people, but several companies targeting in their mother tongue young Europeans. Of course, a lot of young Europeans speak English, but a part of them doesn't. And sometimes they can feel isolated.
Other European media projects are often very much focused on what's happening in Brussels. We specifically try not to do that. So whenever we talk about European politics, we will deal with them in a rather implicit way. We cover any issues that young Europeans care about.
Climate, poverty, employment, women's rights.
All sorts of topics that young Europeans are interested in.
Nazywam się Bart Staszewski, jestem aktywistą LGBT z Polski. Mam 30 lat i mieszkam.
What Enter aims to be is a community. Whatever content we produce is really just supposed to be a starting point for debate.
When we post content, we try to ask questions in order that the community can answer, can make proposals.
We're not trying to sell to young people that this is what they should believe in, but rather engage them into a discussion about what kind of Europe they want to live in.
The issues like climate or employment, all these issues, very important for this generation. They don't know borders, they don't have borders. So to share about these issues is the right way to find solution, to solve problems.
The users will realize that their problems might be the same as somewhere else in Europe. And now we are testing it, and now we are starting it.
Enter? Yeah, yeah.
I thought I was a grip for much too long in my life. I kept it inside.